Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Shia. Mini bow. Yeah, stick to arm bow.
Too easy. You can't compete with me.
Speed 13, speed 10. Okay, so our defense is slightly less than Lauren's. Oh, you suck. Keep this guy trapped in here. Iron Lance broke. Leonie is the MVP again. Renown increase.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I'll see how Ignatz is doing. composition?
That's right. The composition for my next paint. Wait, Professor? How long have you been standing there? You haven't been watching me, have you? No, I misspoke. Did I say painting? I meant to say,
You paint?
Well, I thought for a while that it might be nice to paint the scenery here. The contours of that tree set against the stark shapes of the faraway peaks. Of course, I only paint after I've finished my chores. I never put my art before my responsibilities. My studies are paramount. I shall always uphold my duties as a student of the Officer's Academy, whereas art is a hobby of mine, you might say. Everyone has hobbies, right? I'm sure you have one.
Nothing comes to mind.
Oh, well, perhaps it's different for you, Professor. But it's perfectly normal for people to have hobbies. Reading, for instance, or fishing, or taking midday naps. For me, it's making art. Hobbies are healthy. They're a good way of relieving stress. You might consider taking up a hobby, Professor. Anything to clear your mind. Think about it. It's much easier to focus if you're feeling refreshed.
Well, they didn't have video games in the Middle Ages, so...
There isn't a rule against hobbies, is there? If you tell me to stop, I'll stop. I shall never again put brush to canvas.
That's not what I'm saying.
Really? It's okay for me to paint? Well, I mean, if you're sure. But really, it's nothing more than a little diversion. A frivolous pastime. I think I ought to go back to my quarters now, if it's all the same to you.
Okay, motivation is increased. It's Claude's birthday. Host tea party. Host tea parties to bond with your allies. The charm stats of Bailith and guests will increase too if you're a good host. Try to pick a conversation topic that you think your guests will like. If they're having fun, they might choose topics of their own as well. Keep your guests happy and they'll stay as long as you like. Almerian pine needles. The tea is compromised of oxide pine needles from the Eastern Almerian, giving it a distinct earthy tone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I make you wait? I ran as fast as I could. It's a nice smell. I think I love this one.
Offer some tea. Past laughs. They were drawn into the conversation. They don't seem interested in that topic. Favorite sweets? Ooh. Don't have much to say to one another. I nailed one, but it's hard to tell how everyone is feeling.
I'm afraid I've stayed too long. Thanks for the tea. Let's plan to do this again sometime.
You have allies who could take intermediate exams. Take a look at the certifications to review which they could take. Yeah, I'll have her be a cavalier. Okay, her speed is just gonna go down a bit. Her HP, movement, strength, dexterity, and defense is gonna go up. class abilities Kanto. She's just gonna, with the class modifier, she's just gonna lose 1 point of speed. Allows unit to move again after completing certain actions if there is movement remaining. She has 100% chance of passing. Well, I do need someone on horseback to provide coverage.
All that hard work's paid off.
As for me, mercenary, fighter monk. So I don't have the potential to be any of those guys, so he either be a thief or mercenary. Skill opening not locks. The thief has excellent speed and dexterity. For mercenary, strong and speedy, the mercenary gets the job done. They don't have class abilities. Yeah, I always like something speedy. Let's see. Odds of passing. Support Claude with Ignat-Nats.
Claude! Why didn't you say anything? You were praying so fervently, I didn't want to interrupt. I appreciate the sentiment, but I wasn't praying. I was just thinking about the goddess. Where are you now? Fascinating. Please, go on. Not here. Let's go somewhere else. So, you were pondering the existence of the goddess then? About the goddess, right? But when people tell stories of the goddess, it's only myths and legends that glorify her.
They probably hope to rake in more followers by glorifying the goddess as much as possible. That would be why the church tends to quietly shove all of their more questionable records under some secret rug somewhere.
Claude, don't put words in my mouth. That's not what I said. I was just wondering what the goddess looks like. That's the kind of thing I like to think about.
What the goddess looks like? Well, I suppose if she really exists, she probably looks a lot like us. In fact, she probably wouldn't be so different from that old woman working here in the dining hall.
What? Claude, please stop. The goddess I imagine is absolutely beautiful.
How rude of you, Ignatz. I'm sure that old woman was lovely back in her day.
Well, I didn't even realize that I could offset the dialogue. I just happened to hit the button by accident. Leonie with... Okay, Claude with Leonie.
Is the water supposed to be this cold? God, my hand slipped again.
Hey, what's that noise? What are you doing?
Sorry, I'm sorry. Another fine mess I've gotten myself into.
What happened, Claude? You're soaked.
The student whose turn it was to do the dishes today was ill, so I volunteered to take his place. The dining hall lady was on my case the whole time for breaking plates, getting water everywhere. Actually, not everywhere. Mostly on myself. It was just one big mess. It wore me right out, too. I could really use a nap about now.
You might be a noble with a fancy bloodline, but you sure don't act the part.
Being noble or common doesn't have anything to do with washing dishes.
Oh, I dare say most nobles would refuse to do it. But hey, I prefer it your way. You don't act like you're better than everyone.
I'm honored that you acknowledge my greatness. And I'm rather fond of your blunt way of praising a person's strengths, too.
Really? To be honest, I don't actually trust my own ability to read people. I like to look for the good in them, but that doesn't always mean it's really there. I mean, you seem like a good person, but your heart could be black for all I know.
You say you can't figure people out, but what you said just now was pretty shrewd. It's wise not to trust appearances alone.
I'll keep that in mind. Though, I'm not sure I should be taking advice from someone covered in dish suds.
Oh, I see your point.
Chloe Leonie, teen C-class. Lawrence with Hilda.
Ah, Lawrence. At it again.
Hello, Hilda. Are you training too? If that's the case, I may have to revise my opinion of you. Increased strength and skill would serve as perfect complements to your beauty and esteemed lineage.
No, I just left something here. I don't share your tireless work ethic. You're quite something. I don't think I've ever seen you take a break.
When the fate of all the Alliance rests on your shoulders, the rigors of training seem paltry by comparison. Besides, when my admirers see that even an individual of my talent possesses a diligent work ethic, it is sure to inspire them.
I see. But I was wondering... Never mind. You're clearly busy.
Oh, is there something you require? What do you need? There is nothing I cannot handle.
Well, the trouble is, I'm no good at fighting. I'm a fragile young lady, not a fearsome warrior. I didn't even want to join the academy, honestly. My brother made me.
Of course. For a delicate flower such as yourself, no doubt battle must present a terrible hardship.
It does. It truly does. So, I was wondering if, in the next training session, you'd do my fighting for me? I mean, I can put on a tough, I'm actually fighting kind of an air, but that's not quite enough on its own.
Please, leave all of the difficulty to me. I shall permit no harm to befall you.
Ah, I'm so happy. In that case, I'll focus on giving a convincingly soldierly performance.
Okay, so I can turn it off with the X. Okay, good. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.